Hello, hello, everyone. How's everybody doing on this beautiful Wednesday? And for some of you, it's already Thursday. All right, I'm gonna fix the camera. How's everybody doing? I hope you can hear me. We're trying out all these new mics. I'm gonna walk away a little bit. That way you can see or hear, most likely. Yeah, oh, I can hear myself there. Okay, so today we're gonna be working on really some bachata footwork that I learned in the Dominican Republic by one of my teachers. His name is Rodolfo. If you ever go to the Dominican Republic and you go to Santo Domingo, there's a teacher by the name of... his name is Rodolfo, so I want to make sure that you go and take some classes with my man. I love this little choreography. The name of the song is Dame Tu Querer by Raulín. I'm gonna show you, let me bring the iPad so you can see what you're going to use. Who's on here today? Who's watching today? Magdalena, hola, ¿cómo estamos? Bye, Omer, otra vez, mi amigo, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Okay. Lo voy a hacer en español, lo voy a hacer en inglés. Esta es, quiero ver si pueden ver, esta es la canción que van a necesitar. This is the song you're going to need to work the choreography. The choreography starts at 20 seconds. El coreo va a comenzar a los 20 segundos de esta canción. Okay? So, what was that? Okay, let me see. Oh. Okay. Vamos a ver aquí. Okay. Chicos, ¿de dónde me están viendo? Where are you guys from? Let me say hi. Boom. Hola. Hola, Brasil. ¿Cómo están? Espero que estén bien. Saludos. All right. Hi, hi, hi. Carlos, how's it going? I'm just making sure all of you are doing well. Are you guys ready to learn some bachata footwork? Be ready, we're gonna try it. Sí, sí, Michael, you're listo. All right, you're ready. Okay, so the song again, I'm gonna type it in right now. Se llama Dame Tu Querer. Song. Dame Tu Querer. Starts at 20 seconds. Okay? Okay, mi gente, we're gonna get started. Vamos a comenzar. Hello, France. Bonjour. That's all I know. In German, danke. Okay, okay. Comenzamos. España, comenzamos. Bueno, let's get started and let's work it out. So I'm gonna actually face this direction, okay? And if you can hear me, please put on the notes that you can hear me really well through the mic. We're gonna start with this position. We're gonna go one and three, okay? So we're gonna go one and three, four. Okay, otra vez, vamos a comenzar. Uno y tres, cuatro. Cinco, seis y siete, ocho. Okay, so we're gonna go one and three, four, five and six and seven, eight. Ooh, let's try that again. Okay, one and three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Again, one and three, four, five and six, seven, eight. It's quick. Okay, very important, there's going to be an intro. Va a haber un intro en esta canción, pero voy a comenzar con un aplauso. Okay, I'm going to start with an applause so all of you know where to go with that. Okay, so I'm going to go pa pa. One and three, four, five and six, seven, eight. This, five and six, seven, eight. Okay, again, one and three, four. Left foot, five and six, seven, eight. Now, this is going to be fun because you're going to go slowly. One, two, three, four. Okay. Five and six, seven, eight. Okay. So you're going to go seven, eight. Uy. Otra vez. From the top, desde el principio, vamos a ir. One and three, four. Five and six, seven, eight. One and two, and this is musical. Three and four. Now we're gonna go five and six, seven, eight. Starting with your right leg, we're gonna go one. So we're gonna go one, and make sure, so I'm performing right now, that's my audience. You guys are not my audience right now, I'm giving you my back. So as I do this, we're gonna go one, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Now, I'm gonna go nice and easy. Bam, bam, bam. Now, from here, I'm gonna back it up. Back it up. Look, look. And I'm gonna start out with my right foot. Con la derecha voy a comenzar. Cha, cha, cha. Como un cha, cha. Okay? With the right foot, we're gonna go. This is the second part. Esta es la segunda parte. We're gonna go cha, cha, cha. Tap, tap. Cha, cha, cha. Tap, tap. Okay? Remember, this is my audience. Let's try that again. So we're going to go nice and easy. Desde el principio, vamos a ir one and three, four, five and six, seven, eight. We're going to go one and two, three and four, five and six, seven, eight. So this is seven, eight. Shimmy. And when we hear the song, cuando oigamos la canción, va a notar que ahí va a caer. Pa, 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 pa. And from the right foot, con la derecha, vamos a ir cha, 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 pa, pa. Cha, 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 pa, pa. Cha, 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 pa, pa, and slide. Uf, preguntas, questions. ¿Qué tenemos? Greetings from the UK. All right, UK. España, Mike sounds like. Yay, mic is working. Merhaba, Turkey. Okay, Leandro, hola. El video de merengue y mambo, ¿no lo hicieron? Sí, hice el video de mambo y merengue, pero eso fue en Facebook. So I did a Facebook live just a few minutes ago, and it was on merengue y mambo, so that's where it was. Okay, how are we doing on the shine? ¿Todo bien? ¿Seguimos? Okay, lo vamos a probar con música. Probemos, pero otra vez, viendo este lado, vamos a ir y uno, dos y tres, cuatro, cinco y seis y siete, ocho. Ahora, a la izquierda, left, uno, dos y tres, y aquí, para atrás, ta, 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 cuatro pasos. Vamos a ver a la izquierda, perdón, a la derecha y a la izquierda. Después, cha, 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 second part, segunda parte, tap, tap. Cha, 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 tap, tap. Okay? Ahora, if we do that a little bit quicker, a little bit faster, un poco más rápido, five, six, seven, one, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two. So, cha, 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 one and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Now, as we go here, now, you gotta be careful that you are making sure on the second part that you start with the right foot, cha, 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 pa, pa, cha, 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 ah, ah, cha, 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 ah, ah, y. Son tres. There's three of them in there. Let's see how it works with music. Let's play with that. ¿Qué creen? Sí, en el Facebook. Okay. Gracias, gracias, Nicolás, por las, por querer las clases. Estamos tratando de hacer lo mejor. Vamos a ver, mi gente. Let's listen to the song. Let's hear the song. Let's see what it says. Remember, the song is this. Can you see? Ajá. Este se llama Dame Tu Querer y es por Raulín Rodríguez. I don't know if you can see that because of the ring. Boom, boom, boom. Y un poquito ahí, eso. Raulín Rodríguez. Ok, vamos. We're going to work it out. Voy a poner el micrófono aquí para que vean. Ok.
Dame tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorar. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte. Dame tu querer, yo solo quiero. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
¿Qué pensaron, mi gente? ¿Lo vieron? Vamos a ver. ¿Sí se puede? All right. ¿Oyeron la música? Espero que oyeron la música. Raulín Rodríguez, vamos a hacer eso otra vez. Vamos a seguir con esto. Porque estas clases, these classes are 30 minutes, or 25 minutes, really. And we gotta go for it. We gotta go for it. But we're doing great. We're doing great. Here we go, from the top again, desde el principio. One, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, and four. Okay? Otra vez. Again. One, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, and four. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Okay, esta es la segunda parte. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4 and 5. It's my favorite. A mí me encanta ese. Mi favorito. Okay. Gracias, Magdalena. Me encanta esa canción. I love that song. Raulín Rodríguez, dame tu querer. Give me your love. Okay. Otra vez, familia, let's do it a few times. Let's get used to it, okay? Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and. Now remember, I'm gonna go to help all of you at home. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. 1 and 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very important that on that third one, that four, when we go tap, tap, we're going to use our left foot to push off onto our right foot. Okay? En la última de esa sección, cuando hagamos el toque, aquí vamos a poner presión en el lado izquierdo para empujar y llevarnos al lado derecho. 5, 6, and then we're going to shimmy again. We're going to shake and bake. Can all of you do this? ¿Pueden hacer esto? Espero que sí. Mm-hmm. Ok, ¿cómo vamos? Vamos, mi gente, que se puede. Un poco más rápido. 5, 6, 7, y. And 1, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, and 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. Con música. Lo hacemos con música. Should we do it to music? Let's try a few more times. Hola, Colombia. ¿Cómo estamos? Good, Pilar. Okay. You guys are amazing. I just want to let you know I'm glad that we're doing this. Vamos a hacerlo ahora con música unas cuantas veces. Vamos. Vamos a probar. Me encanta esta canción. Recuerdan que comienza a los 20 segundos. It starts in 20 seconds. So we'll play a little bit with it. Here we go.
Dame tu querer, solo quiero enamorar. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte. Dame tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorarte. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Antes que otra cosa, make sure when it goes clap, it's going to go quick. It's going to go quick. 1 and 3, 4.
Okay, so if you're just here and then you're just going like this, it's going to be really difficult for you. So it's really fast. We're going to go pa, ta, da, ta, 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 ch, 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 back it up. Okay? Okay, just want to let you know. Okay, here we go.
Otra vez.
Dame tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorar. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Otra vez, mi gente. Let's try it again. One more time. And I'm just going to back it up a little bit. Here we go again. How are we doing out there? ¿Cómo estamos? ¿Estamos haciéndolo? ¿Están probando?
Solo las chicas deben de hacer la cadera. Jocelyn, cuando hace el solide. Mire, el slide. Ah, ok. No entendía, Jocelyn. Ok. En el slide, para las chicas, hay muchas cosas que podemos hacer. Si vienen aquí, traigan las manos para arriba. Ok. Es un estilo para mujeres que pueden hacer esto y pa, pa. Pueden mover las caderas. So for my lady styling on that one on the slide, if you want to, on that tap, when you push off, you can bring your arms and what Serena calls the brush. Okay, I call it the butterflies. Boom. And then you can do this. Hombres, my men, when you do that, you're here, you press. Ta-ta. Boom, boom. Strong. Ladies, push up. And you can go, ta, ta. Then we're going to do something called caballito, okay? And tell me if I'm doing the ladies' hips nice. Sometimes I scare my own mother. Okay, hi, Joy. Good, good, no problem, Jocelyn. Hi, France again. Okay, so we got our third part now, okay? Marilyn, are you laughing at me? So as we do this, we're slide, okay? As we do this, we're going to do something called caballito, okay? And it comes from merengue. It goes one, and you're just pushing. This is the exercise. You're using the right foot, el pie derecho, para empujar. Pa, ta. And you know how I got really good at this? It's by me cleaning my house. I was like, hey, hey. En realidad, limpiando la casa, así aprendí este movimiento. Se llama el caballito. Okay, cuando vamos aquí, boom, ah, 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 ah. El caballito. Qué rico el caballito. ¿Quién le gusta el caballito? Who likes the horsey? Greece, thank you for the nice shines. So, vamos aquí. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Horsey. One and two and three, four. Let's try that again. We're going to go one and two and three, four. Otra vez. One, and two, and three, four. En español, vamos a ir. Uno, y dos, y tres, cuatro. Mm-hmm. Otra vez. Vamos. Y señoritas, pueden ir. Uno, y dos, y tres, cuatro. Hombres. One, and two, and three. Bah. Nice and strong. So if I do it from this side, one and two and three, four. Mm-hmm. Pa. And for my ladies, otra vez, como si tuvieran una falda. Pa. Eso, una faldita. I am trying to do it all. Estoy tratando de ser el estilo de las mujeres, que en realidad yo tomo clases para aprender estas cosas. I take lady styling classes so I can learn to do this stuff. Okay? All right. ¿Cómo estamos, Martín? Martín from Mexico. Okay, how are we doing out there? Are we practicing? Any questions on these shines? Let me know. Okay? It's a fun little shine, and I love this song. So let's try it. Desde el comienzo, vamos a comenzar otra vez. Let's do it from the top. Pa, pa. We're going to go 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. To the left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like you're pushing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pa, pa, pa. Step. There you go. Cha, 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 and tap. E. Ladies. Dun, dun. Okay. Or, hombres. Boom. Strong. And, caballito, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, next part. 5, 6, 7, 8. Mm-hmm. So, from here, caballito, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, con la derecha. 6, para atrás, cruzando 7, 8, 1. Woo! ¿Cómo estamos? Don't ask me to to do it facing you, because then it'll be mind-blowing, but I'll try. Okay. All right, mi gente, vamos a tratar de hacerlo de esta manera otra vez, desde el principio, from the beginning, y comenzando, pa, pa. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perdón. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Podemos hacer eso. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cha, cha, cha. Tocando, tocando. Cha, 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 toco, toco, ¿ok? Pa, pa, comienzo. Cha, 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 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Caballito, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can we try all of that to music, family? ¿Podemos hacerlo con música? ¿Sí? Ok. Martín, vamos a hablar del USB que estoy vendiendo. Sí, sí. I'll let you guys know all about it. All right, let's try it to music now. Ok. Vamos.
Tú quieres, solo quiero enamorar. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte. Dame tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorarte. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Hay una parte bien importante que les quiero enseñar, que si van a aprender algo, if you're going to learn something about this class today, is this part that I love. So, as we're doing this, as we're going here and we slide, I want you to clap twice. Pa, pa. And then we're going to go caballito. Caballito. Okay? Let's try that and let's see. ¿Cómo le va ahí? ¿Lo pueden hacer? Are you guys doing okay? Any questions? What's going on? ¿Todo bien? Okay, vamos a hacerlo otra vez. Con música.
Me encanta, me encanta. Prepárense.
Quiero acariciarte, dame tu querer. Yo solo quiero enamorarte. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Guys, I want to see you filming yourselves and trying this and putting it out there. Quiero ver que se tomen videos y a ver si está trabajando todo. Okay, Voy a revisar, todo bien, aquí vamos. Muy bien, me alegro. All right, so make sure you film yourself and try doing this and see how it works. Remember, Dame Tu Querer con Raulín Rodríguez. It's a great song. Let's see how much time we got. Okay, we got 3 more minutes or 4 more minutes. Do you have any questions? And if not, si tienen preguntas, díganme. Si no, lo vamos a hacer con música, para bailar. All right, so if I don't see any questions, let's go and let's do it at least 4 times. Vamos a tratar de hacer esto 4 veces. Okay, vamos, chicos.
Quiero enamorar, no te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte, dame tu querer, solo quiero enamorarte, no te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
¿Cómo estamos? Otra vez, mi gente. Let's try, prepárense.
De tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorarte. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Might be a little bit fast, but don't worry if you have somehow to slow down the music. Different apps can do that. You can practice this. Vamos a hacerlo otra vez.
Tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorarte. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Okay. Preguntas? Any questions? Sí. I'm glad you're liking it. I appreciate that you're liking it. It's a lot of fun. I'm tired a little bit, but it's all good. Vamos a hacerlo one more time. Let's do it one more time. And then I'm going to log off. And then you guys come right back in because I have Hitting the Hits with Salsa, and so we're going to have fun with that, okay? Vamos a hacerlo una vez más, y después de esto voy a cerrar esta página, y voy a abrir la otra para seguir la otra clase que vamos a practicar dando los hits que le decimos en la salsa. Okay, let's do it.
No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte. Dame tu querer, yo solo quiero enamorarte. No te quiero herir, solo quiero acariciarte.
Espero que le gustó. I hope you had fun. Please stay tuned to my next class. I hope it was fun.
It was fun doing this with you all. I appreciate all of you. Gracias a todos. Por favor, cuídense mucho. Los veo pronto. Voy a cerrar esta página, pero síganme en la otra porque voy a dar una clase ahora en salsa. All right. Make sure that you hit the like buttons, please, on this video if you liked it. And at the same time, if you're interested, I'm also selling USBs where I'm teaching salsa patterns and other techniques, spins, turns, shines. And so make sure that if you want more information, I'll put the description down below and you will get it all down for me. Okay? Los quiero mucho. I'll see you soon.